Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your A finalists in the women's 200 butterfly. Number one, Savannah Touch, California, Selena Lee. Lane two, representing Sandpipers of Nevada, Haley Houghton. Lane three, representing Beach City Swimming, Jasmine Margetts. Lane four, unattached Mission Viejo, Katie McLaughlin. Lane five, swimming unattached, Trojan, Madison Wright. Lane six, representing Trojan Swim Club, Haley Anderson. Lane seven, representing Pomona Pitzer, Noel Tarazona. And in lane eight, swimming unattached, UC San Diego, Guy Watkins. Ladies and gentlemen, your A final, 200 butterfly. Comes in as our top seed at 214.10. 2014 Pan Pac bronze medalist in this event. Out in six, you got 2012 U.S. Olympian Haley Anderson, silver medalist in the 10K open water event at the London Olympic Games. Tarazona with a slight lead for Pomona Pitsa there in lane number seven, as the ladies work their way towards the halfway turn. Halfway through, Tarazona 103.22, followed by McLaughlin at 104.26. Wright's in third, right behind McLaughlin. Arizona looks great there in lane seven. She's got the lead out to a body length. .137.9 for Tarazona. McLaughlin, .139.4, and a lot of work to do to run down the leader. Tarazona trying to go wide to wide here in the A final for the 200 butterfly. Moving up is the hard charging Haley Anderson in lane six. But this will be Noel Tarazona winning in 212.78. Great drop of a 215.8 this morning. Second, Haley Anderson, 213.64. Picking up third, Katie McLaughlin at 213.88. How about a round of applause for the ladies in the A final?